right, y'all, let's go ahead. Hit it. Hit the gym. It's coming in,
Do it.
Okay.
All right.
Our cool down, and she chose, I picked the warm up, which is the bike. She chose the cool down, which is the treadmill. We're not doing an incline, we're just gonna walk for 10 minutes and then we're done. All right, so this was the burn for today, and we just did abs and cool down and warm up for 10 minutes before the abs, and let's see how many minutes it was. So hold on. All right, so that was the 51 minutes. Okay, 51 minutes and 214 calories, and we are in our massage chairs getting ready to get a massage and then head home. Where's mom? I'm gonna eat some homemade oatmeal for breakfast. I'm cooking it on the stove. My Quaker oats. I just have vanilla, cinnamon, brown sugar, almond milk, and a tad bit of Himalayan salt to give me that. It's a certain taste I like in my oatmeal, and I do the actual Himalayan salt, just a tad, I'm talking a tad, instead of putting so much butter in it. So it's gonna be my breakfast. Get ready to put it in a bowl. Eating an egg salad sandwich, and it is almost 11 o'clock, so this will be sort of like my lunch. It's like 10:40, but I have a client, so that's what I'm eating. So yeah, it's gonna be my lunch. And hubby went to go park the car. We got more free movie tickets, so it was supposed to be four of us, but now I had a trap meet,
This is me going up. Nye had a track meet. We thought she wasn't gonna make it. Then all of a sudden we went to get Rizzy's friend and then she said, I'm done. So she just missed out on this movie, but you gotta try to come early when you get these free private screenings. So that's why we're here early, so. Yep. All right, y'all. Rizzy. You had to go in here and wait for everybody else. We are walking through the back of the mall because it's a fire threat. And they made everybody leave out the mall, out the movies, and like, we are like leaving. Look. My kids and my husband were at the concession stand. I was in the movie theater waiting for them to come. This is crazy. Are you serious?
She's in line at the concession stand.
Oh my gosh. We gotta walk all the way back. Our seats are gonna be so gone. Like, oh my God. I'm not gonna take my seats. And I'm not no small woman. What happened? We can go back?
No.
No, no.
Oh. Okay. Look at all these people, y'all. Like, if it's a fire, why is everybody standing here? Like, why is not people leaving the building? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, there go my husband. All right. The movies, as y'all can see, and the fire department is really here. So, yep, it's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Replay, leftovers. I'm doing that again. And that'll be my dinner. And I'll probably snack on some of my little animal, frosted animal crackers that I have for the movies that I did not eat. I had these, and these. I was gonna be sharing. That was it. That was my movie for snacks. But I'm probably just snack on a little bit of these after for my snack a little bit later. And I'm getting ready to eat my chili right now. It's so good, y'all. All right, y'all.